Well, welcome back, everybody. It is now, what is it, the 27th of November. We're getting a little bit of snow, but not much. I don't have enough on the ground to use the snowblower, so I put the rear blade on, and I'm going to scrape the driveway down, get it all cleaned up, and if I don't have a lot of rocks and stuff in it, I'll try to blow the piles away. But I sure wish my snowblower was quick hitch compatible, because I have a quick hitch, and I'm going to have to modify it just a little bit. I'm going to try to modify the snowblower and not the quick hitch so that I can still use it on the rear blade, and then I can switch in between. But for now, we're just going to go ahead and scrape this driveway down, get it all cleaned up, and see where it goes from there. All right. right, I got this all cleaned up. That's what I'm gonna do here. And I don't wanna disconnect the rear blade yet, because I'm gonna go over and do the boys' property next door. And then when I get all done, I'll put the blower on and I'll record that. And I'll record what I'm doing over at the boys too. So if you like this video, click like, click subscribe, share it with your friends. See you next time.